Hey guys, it's China
and Lauryn,
and today we are vlogging because we asked you guys what you wanted to see, and you said you wanted to see vlogs. Hopefully this is like right, but I can't see. But
we should probably get a vlog camera this way.
Yeah, we're gonna get a different.
Right now, what could you know?
This is gonna be fun. So today we have a fitting for a few things that we're doing. We have a ball that we're going to, and we also have like this fashion show or something that we're doing. So we're being fitted for those. Actually, the fashion show fitting maybe a little bit later, but we're getting fitted for the ball today. So we're very, very excited. We're gonna leave in a second.
Go.
Lauryn, do you have anything to say?
Just that it's gonna be awesome.
Do you have anything more to say?
No.
Okay, bye.
Typical China, I got bored of everything that I was wearing and I changed. I don't even know. What am I even doing? Okay, so Lauryn is kind of like taking selfies or something. It looks like you're taking selfies. Don't deny it.
I'm not. Look at the video.
What's the S drive?
Why did you put your hair up?
No, because I just wanted to.
And Gabriel is like pretty much getting a driving lesson from Sierra. Don't ask. He's only 13. He's not actually driving. But she's just showing him what's happening.
That's cool.
But trust me, he would not be driving with me in the car. Trust me.
I wouldn't be driving with you in the car.
Shut it.
You can't drive.
Hey, say bye, Gabe. We're leaving.
Bye, Chana.
Bye. Say bye. Love you.
Bye. Love you.
Hey, Mom.
My hands go up and down.
That's what I called it. Hello. So we are here at the store that we are doing the fitting at. Guys, what are you staring at? Hi, Mom.
We have fallen down again tonight. In this world, it's hard to get it. Trying to make your heart feel like a glove.
So, what is up? How you doing? Adolfo. Adolfo.
I'm good now.
Sure. How amazing is that dress? It's amazing. Just looking for the black and white ball. We're like, oh my, anything will look good on you, Mom.
Thank you, sweetie.
That looks pretty.
A little bit of weight, so what do you think?
Mom, stop. You look great.
Think this would be pretty?
I think that would be very pretty.
I brought this too.
Chanel is drawing customers in. I love that shirt because I hate dresses, so it might be good.
Okay, about to change.
So, peace out, Girl Scout. A Boy Scout, whoever's watching the video.
Okay, so we're currently trying stuff on for the ball. It is interesting because there's three of us and it gets crazy finding something for all three of us. But yeah.
So dress I'm wearing. I'm wearing something like a tux with button up shirt underneath it. Please excuse my hair. It looks kind of cray cray.
Oh, I see.
But
I'll take care of that.
Yeah.
I see it now.
That's button stuff.
Yeah. I'm hungry.
Oh yeah, we need to go get some food. Okay, so we're this way, yeah. Okay, so you can barely see anything, but we're going back into the car. So we're at Chipotle now.
I love Chipotle! Chipotle is my life!
There's a Chili's right there, I don't know why we ain't going over there. But. Everybody's staring because I have a camera, but who cares?